What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Vince, and today we are back with another reaction. Today we got another Patty Mail for y'all, man. Another video from Patty Mail. Y'all been blowing them up, so we're gonna keep reacting. Y'all know how we do. Before we get into it, if you enjoy the video, make sure to comment button, like button, notify button, drop button, all of them, because guess what? Guess what? We back!
Soundstripe.
All right, here we go. Patty Mail video. Mommy can't save you now. Mommy can't save you. I think it's gonna be a good one, y'all. I don't know. I ain't never seen it. I don't know.
But we're gonna see. What's up, guys? Welcome to the hunt. Right now, we are set up down the street from Marlon's house. Okay. And before,
I always forget to do this, bro. Oh my god. All right. If y'all don't know what he is, who Patty Mail is, he's basically a bail bondsman. And a bail bondsman is someone that they get people out on bail, and like when they don't show up to court or they don't pay their bail or they commit another crime or hide or something, whatever, violate parole. He's the dude that comes get them. He's the dude that takes them back to jail. He's not a cop. He's a fugitive agent something. Fugitive apprehension dude. I don't know what it is. I don't know. Something like that. I don't know. Y'all, all I know is y'all like him, so we're going to keep watching him, bro. Here we go.
We go arrest him. I want you to click that join button, subscribe to Trevor, and go to pattymayo.tv to buy a hoodie. Now you don't have to do that right now because you don't want to pause the video, because this is going to be a good one, let me tell you.
Oh, yeah.
Marlon has got tattoos head to toe.
Okay.
He has got 16 felony convictions since he was 12 years old.
Oh, my God. They catching a thug today, y'all. We got a good one.
His criminal record started at the age of 12. 12 when he starved. He stabbed a gardener.
What?
Stabbed a gardener.
He's crazy.
As a juvenile?
Yes.
Oh my god.
I thought you said as a
Cuban. Right, I ain't gonna say nothing. Yes, I am. I have never seen him without his hat. Is this a mullet? What is this? A mullet ponytail? This is not it, bro. Come on, bro. What's with them in these bad haircuts? I'm gonna lie, his beard decent though. He be selling though.
So we're gonna pop over to his grandma's house. The reason we're gonna go to grandma's house is because, well, he's hiding out at grandma's house. And if there's one thing we know about this type of guy, grandma's around, he probably isn't gonna act too funny. Because rules on the street, nothing around ma and nothing around grandma. You don't hurt mom and grandma. That's a clean area. What?
Guy like stabbed a gardener at 12 years old. I think that fighting us because grandma's around.
You don't mess in front of mom and grandma.
You don't mess up mom's house. You don't mess up grandma's house.
That's the code.
That's where you draw the line.
All right.
Like churches.
He's right down the street. It's time to take out the trash. Onto the hunt.
Hey, man. Did they put an intro? They didn't put an intro.
Make sure you get someone on the back to catch the squirt.
It's going to be...
Wait, can you just roll past it? Can you roll past it?
Yep. It's a corner.
Okay, quarter unit.
All right, so what they're doing right now is they're surveying the area. Normally, they bring out a drone
and a blue SUV
and survey everything with the drone, but they look like they're just driving right now.
Yeah, I want Spud's parking on this street right here that we're on right now and cover that rear.
There's a little step ladder.
He is ginormous.
There's a little slider on the back fence.
Get that off. You can see it looks like he could easily almost set up to jump that fence. You see it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's like a thing up against the fence. It looks like he can use it to jump over the fence. Take that off.
Y'all think he gonna run? Leave a comment if y'all think he gonna run. I don't think he gonna have a chance to run.
We have a side door.
Copy.
Throw a stopper on it if you can.
Yeah.
I like him though. That's his name, Harvey, I think.
First, I put my face on them. Then I changed the name. Then I thought,
what is this actually? I was gonna skip this, but what is this?
That's why
we just run out of ideas, huh?
So Maya's M&M's. Windows, he can't go out.
Okay, we're gonna knock the front.
All right, so they locking them in right now with the stick. Look where they blocking the exit.
Great time to garden, guys.
So if you ever have a bail bondsman coming to you, go out the window. That should be your first idea. Go out the window.
What'd he say?
Door jammer's on.
But don't run. Y'all ain't here for me.
No mail.
I told y'all we was gonna watch a one with Bounty Hunter D next. The next one, I promise we're gonna watch one with Bounty Hunter D. If I don't,
bail enforcement.
Y'all dislike the video.
She pushed on the door.
She's right there. She's just pretending that you can't hear, so she opens it up. Bail enforcement.
Yo, I know y'all seen that dead raccoon pad he had on his head last video. What? Where? Why is his hair fluctuating like this? Look at, he got a mohawk now. Bro.
I can't hear you. I'm sorry, I can't hear you, ma'am. You're gonna have to open the door.
Grandma, I look right
now. Ma'am, you have to open the door. I can't hear you.
Her mom.
To the door. She's right here at the window.
Yeah, I can't hear you, ma'am. I can tell you if you open the door.
Yeah, door's open.
Copy, keep it
That's
blocked.
Annoying when they be trying to hide the kid knowing he wrong. That's probably why he act like that. You hiding him. You need to just let him. You should have. It's too late now. It's over for him. But when he was young, you probably trying to shelter him. Like, no, he doesn't know what he's doing. Nah, bro. You supposed to throw him in early. So they know not to.
Bail like, enforcement. Yeah, you're ready.
Stay in that life.
Yeah. Bail enforcement. I need you to open the door. Is Marlon here? Is your grandson here, Marlon?
We have a side door open in the backyard as well.
Do you mind if I come in and check? I can't leave here until I check to see if he's here.
He has not been here in, I can't even tell you how long.
Whose car is that right there?
It's probably my neighbor's.
Your neighbor's car?
They park in front of your house?
Why would they park in front of your house?
Here, ma'am.
I don't understand what's happening. I didn't do anything.
See?
I got my glasses.
Oh, Jesus.
This old lady, Karen. She's a Karen.
You look like a turtle. A cute turtle.
Hey, yo.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Just like you said.
I think you...
Come to the door.
Hey, she's shaking.
Hi.
She's shaking.
Nothing to do with my grandson.
Okay, okay. Come to the door and talk to us so we can clear this up.
I can't
Karen,
leave open the door.
I search for your grandson.
Are they gonna come in?
He has a warrant for failure to...
My phone is ringing.
Now her phone's ringing. What?
They finna break in. She doing too much, y'all. They finna break in.
Open door in the back.
Yeah.
Let's bring Harvey up here to talk to her at the window.
Harvey, let me get up here to talk to grandma or mom at the window.
And then we'll just...
I'll go all the way.
Okay. Then what do you want to do?
Then we'll go around and make entry through the back.
Why's she trying to hide him, though? Like, at some point, you can't save him.
Eh, sure, fuck it.
She said grandson. I mean, we're,
he didn't go to court or something, or he didn't pay.
Hey, so you don't want to let me in? That's fine if you don't want to let me in. I just have to know, is this still his address? He still lives here, right? He's just not here right now, but does he live here?
He's been staying here.
Has he been staying here?
She's lying.
Are you telling a story?
So if I run that plate on that car, it's not coming back to him?
Yeah, that's his car.
You know that if he's inside and you're lying to me, that's a felony. It's called harboring a fugitive or aiding and abetting. Aiding and abetting.
What did he do? What do you mean a fugitive?
He didn't go to court, so he needs to...
Idiot. He's dumb. I mean, he probably didn't go because he was going to lose that case and was going to go to jail.
To show
but
up to court,
she's
our
dumb.
Job is to retrieve him if he doesn't. That's bail enforcement's job. So
yeah,
what I would do
it.
Is I'm going to sit out here, and if we find out that he's in here and you're not letting me in, I'm gonna call
going
to call the police
to
come down here and arrest you for harboring a fugitive aiding and abetting. So if you want to take that risk, that's on you. Ball's in your...
Bro, she is so annoying.
On you. Ball's in your court.
She's lying, obviously.
Have Harvey talk to her and let's run this plate.
What did he do?
No, I can find out the complaint, but I it's not as serious as murder.
Okay, so why y'all are all
upset? I'll go find out while you talk to my partner. She's crying. She's all upset.
It's okay, ma'am.
She's just doing relax. Too much, bro.
I know you're upset. He shouldn't have been crying.
Obviously bumbled when you asked about the car.
So does it usually hang out here with you or not?
Yeah, she's obviously lying.
Do you want, do you want me to bring the pepper?
He in that house.
Is this an efficiency? Or do you think this is just a side... I think it's just a side garage door.
I think that's a side garage.
Okay.
But I think the back door's open.
We're going to end up running that way.
Do you want to bring the pepper?
Yeah, grab your rifle for sure.
Aw, they all up in their grass. See? Let me get y'all a one-on-one. I've been yelled at for walking in someone's grass. He parked his whole car in there. Come on now. If this was a black family, he would be in trouble.
It's jammed. So, at this point, we have Grandma at the front door giving us a bunch of lip.
The sliding door is wide open.
Yeah, Grandma's giving us a bunch of lip at the front. I tried to get her to admit that he lives here. She won't admit it, and it's not AOR. Put that so someone else not going to trip on it.
Watch out for the landmines everywhere.
Oh, put that over a landmine.
Oh. What's a landmine?
It's only going to cover one.
Are landmines bombs? Everywhere?
Who stepped in one already?
Mm-hmm. Clean. Oh, it's boo-boo. They're talking about dog doo-doo.
Dude, there's a bunch of dog shit back here.
I'm thinking they're talking about real bombs.
Hey Harvey, check your shoes. You may have stepped in dog shit.
Hey, I think we all stepped in dog shit at this point.
Nope, I think just you.
Down this creed. You all remember me, huh? I'm clear.
This is like... This is not really going in a house.
He know darn well he can't see the bottom of his shoe. She's stalling, bro. Come on, Karen. You're doing too much, bro. Give him up.
We're going to have to deal with her after we get inside. It's going to be 5 minutes of her crying and freaking out. You know? We should make entry. Just pull the fucking band-aid off.
Harvey, is she going to let you in or not?
Could we go inside or... Yeah, we're not getting entrance to the front.
Can you ask her which... car is hers, is it the red one?
The red car is hers. The blue car says that she has no clue whose it is.
But the red car is hers?
Yeah, the Nissan's hers.
Oh, she parked at her own grass. What type of type of village is this?
I'm gonna stay on back door.
No. He's not gonna tow the truck.
No, I'm going to, I think, let me check. Is Grandma a co-signer? Yes, right?
Yes.
You're a co-signer. You're a co-signer for him,
okay,
correct?
So
you helped him
co-signer.
Get bailed out?
She is,
This girl's crazy.
For failing to assist us with locating the defendant. So... For our safety and our bond, we're going to take the collateral into hand.
Ooh! Y'all ain't seen one of these yet. I know what he about to do. So basically, collateral is when they put up something of value that they can take when you don't pay your bond. So they're about to take this lady car. And he has the straightest face.
I'm not sure if she has that car on collateral, but that's okay.
Harvey, watch this back door, and I'll talk to her. Can you start to pull the car away and let her know what's going on?
Yes, sir.
Harvey coming to you, switch me.
Copy that.
Well, my partner's gonna come. He's gonna talk to you. He's gonna try to calm you down a little bit, okay?
He about to take your car.
This Nissan's gonna be
front-wheel
drive.
Copy.
Yeah, he was. He just came from the outside. He came from the back. Hey, she's upset. She says she's late for work 10 minutes.
That's great.
So let's try to block the fact that we're taking the car right now.
Nah, bro. She gonna know. Ooh, that was my first car.
Yeah, there's consequences to actions. Hiding your grandson?
He's not playing.
When you do that, there's consequences to that. So we're going to take the collateral now. Do you want to open the door and talk to me?
Not really.
Okay, then we'll just take the car.
Christ, you can't take the car!
She wants to talk to you about the car now, outside. Come on out here and talk to me.
Oh, she opened that door quick.
Jesus Christ, this is an old piece of shit car. Now you got it jacked up. You see, I got enough problems in my life. Take it off. You can't do this.
Okay, hold on. You're creating.
No.
You're disturbing the peace now.
No. So I'm disturbing the peace.
Can I tell you what I'm gonna do?
Peace.
So you're.
No.
So what happened is.
Get my car off this jack.
I might explain collateral wrong.
You are a co-signer on your grandson's bond, and because of your non-willingness to help us locate your grandson, I feel like my bond is at risk, and so to protect my...
you're gonna steal my own...
So you can take it even if they don't pay, even if they do pay. That's if you... Oh my, so it's also if the dude, they don't get they do, they taking whatever you got, you as a co-signer.
Any form of transportation?
To protect my liability?
Well, I thought you were running that car. Well, the hell's that blue car there?
I haven't found out yet, but I know that this car...
But we know this is you.
We know this is you.
Yeah. Oh, so you attack the
co-signer.
The
co-signer.
Oh, she's a grandma.
The co-signer.
Go.
So, ma'am, you have an obligation, so I can put this car down if you allow me to search your house. Is that fair enough?
I don't...
Is that fair?
What kind of trade do you want to make?
Otherwise, if you don't let me search the house, because I believe that my defendant is in your house, and I believe that you're harboring him at this point, so...
So what does it matter? So what if
finish,
he was in the
can
house?
Can I finish my mother effing sentence?
Okay.
Okay. So, in order to protect my liability, I'm going to take this vehicle. Copy?
That's stealing.
No, it's repossessing.
Repossessing.
You can't repossess what I own.
Yeah, you tell me what you want to do, and I'll finish the rest for you.
Oh, God.
Am I taking it or am I dropping it?
You're dropping it.
Oh. Okay, so we're going in?
I guess so. I gotta get to work. I haven't done shit. This car better not be damaged. I'm telling you that right now.
I guarantee going up in the air doesn't damage cars.
I wouldn't know. I've never been jacked up like this.
She mad. She big mad.
She got jacked up.
Oh, you guys got fucking jokes, huh?
Oh, she mad.
Real nice. Real nice.
Class.
Not.
That's one of them beater Nissans. Oh, she tore their grass up.
Jacking up my yard. We gonna fix the grass there that we jacked up?
Yeah, we'll move some grass.
You guys think this is fun? You do this for a living. You scared the fuck out of me. And you jacked
up my... Wow, ma'am.
I...
The language.
And you say that... I don't understand.
Pat was polite enough to say effing, and she's out here just dropping full F-bombs.
Yeah.
The language.
She's
really
mad.
I'm upset. Do you understand? Do you have any kids? Do you have a grandkid? No, you have nothing.
He's fixing the grass.
Thank you.
Do you see how kind
really
he is?
I really appreciate that.
Do you see how kind?
Yes. Thank you for that kindness.
Tom, get your keys. Do you want to take a seat in the back of my car where it's comfortable while I search the house?
Do I?
Yeah.
No, I am not
getting in
your car.
Okay, listen, but what you can't do is make a whole lot of noise and yell and scream at us while we're doing this.
No.
If you do that, I'll put you in handcuffs and put you in the car. Okay? Do you understand?
She's flabbergasted.
You said what you needed to say.
I can yell and say whatever I want to say in my own house.
Well,
I'm not going to direct it to you, but if I want to stand in there and yell and scream, I'm going to.
I prefer that you not. If you make
I'm sure you would. This is very upsetting. I got to go to work after this. I don't even know whose car this is.
Why is she trying to protect him?
We're going in.
Okay, yeah, that's your family. That's your grandson. But he's obviously an idiot.
Garage.
I have a door.
At some point, you can't save everybody.
Have a seat and relax.
No, I don't. Hard to relax.
Watch your
stories. This is a good one, though, so far. I want to see the fight he's going to put up, or if he even going to put up a fight.
You have a gun in your hand?
Yes. We have a lot of house this week.
Are you kidding me?
Hey! Yeah. No yelling.
They might have to lock her up. She's doing too much for me.
I'm talking to her.
Yeah, I know.
They be being nice, though.
Order's ready.
I don't care how old she is. She in my way.
You good?
That's my bedroom.
Okay.
This is an extreme invasion of privacy.
You better hope his ass ain't in here.
You better hope not, because he's not here. And you have...
She's obviously lying. Ill liar. Why is her house messy like that?
Oh my god, the dog hair is insane under that bed. Oh my god. Don't.
Ma'am, the way you're acting,
Yes.
100% you're hiding something. No. We already know it. Okay?
Why are old people's feet always disgusting? And look at it zoomed in on.
We already know it.
That is nasty. She shouldn't be allowed to have her toes out.
Okay. If you weren't acting so hysterical, you wouldn't be hiding anything. We wouldn't be any suspicious as we are right now.
Deep. Let's make this first sweep real quick and then...
Yeah, why is she hiding him though? That's what I want to get to know. Why? She don't want him to go to jail. But he's a criminal.
Yeah. It smells like old grandma pussy in here. Oh, God.
Bro, Patty's funny. Is he here?
Bedroom.
That's obviously his room.
Nothing.
And he's in the closet.
You want snake?
No, I can see right in.
Maybe not. Why is the couch in front of the closet, though?
I don't see anything. Tom, can I get you in?
Coming in now.
Can you just scope that? I can't see below.
What's this area right here?
Oh, that's a garage.
Oh, garage. They literally play hide and seek for work.
Scope cam. The closet.
Over here. Come here. Pat, you good?
Yeah.
I want to see what he looked like. I know he looked crazy.
Just scope that guy. I'm gonna cover Pat.
I feel like he in that closet.
Is he snaking?
Yeah. I just didn't want to leave everything uncovered.
Okay, let's have probably one spot looking there.
Okay.
Harvey?
I'll hold the middle.
Can you search in there real quick?
Take that garage.
Bills Enforcement Agency, that's what BA mean. Just realize that.
There's also an attic.
Oh, that's where he might be. Oh.
I'm right over here.
You have an attic in here, too.
Okay. Did you get all the way to the front?
What are the odds? Not a 6'2", a 2 guy in there.
Okay, I'm gonna climb over.
Okay. He's 6'2"?
Yeah.
What's the flash button on this? Get the flashlight off.
Right here.
Thank you.
Almost done, ma'am.
Hey.
It's a funny way to hold a gun, Roger.
Is he? Oh, maybe he's not in there. He gotta be in the attic, man. He's at this house. The way she was acting. The drawer's like that.
Is that the only up? Is that the only up?
Is Patty ignoring him? Nah, I don't think he would be behind that.
I'm telling you right now, that thing isn't moving. It's no one moved that.
No.
That hasn't moved in 12 years.
Nope. Why is she living like this?
How are you looking, guys? Huh? How you looking?
There's nothing in there.
Okay, can you look up there?
You want me to look up there?
Actually, yeah.
He can't get up there.
Could I pull the ladder down? I'm sorry.
That ladder is not supporting him. Oh. Oh, this is dangerous. Oh, snap. He not up there?
How hot is it up there?
I don't see anybody.
Any random objects?
Yeah, rat poop.
Oh, that's nasty. These people dirty, I ain't gonna lie.
Tom, what do you got?
It's a little dark. There's some dark spots I can't see.
Okay, we need to open it then.
You wanna try to give it a shot?
I was thinking he has to be in there, bro.
Yes.
Like, why would the couch just be in front of the closet? Nobody else is wondering it?
Patrick.
Where do you want to take him down at if he's in there?
Oh.
He's pulling.
My heart will be thumping right now.
I can't move this couch.
Where is this dude?
Under the bed.
Hey, put her in a car.
Yeah, look under there.
What?
Harvey. No cuffs, but she used to walk in a car.
He in there. Patty saw him.
Why?
Because we found him, man. So let's go.
Come
here. Come with me. Stop making it difficult. It's gonna be easy. It's gonna be really quick. We don't want you being inside here.
Patty saw. Okay? Patty definitely saw.
So follow me, ma'am.
Because your grandson, put her in your car.
Okay, follow me
this way. This is for your safety, ma'am. We're gonna put you in an air-conditioned car.
while I get him out. Then grab the shield and come to me, okay?
Okay.
He didn't say nothing, though, so did he see him or not? He went and grabbed a yappa. And that boy got that Uzi. Oh, yeah, they on him. And this lady with the camera standing right in the doorway. What's going on? They're gonna gas it? Oh snap. Oh, they gotta set the cameras up and leave because they can't be in there with the gas. Oh, they can. They just gotta put on masks. They finna smoke them out. Why's my heart thumping? He can't even get his own. He's selling. Harvey's selling. The big dude's selling.
This is the Bell Butcher Company with Warren. We know you're wearing green pants. You're behind a couch instead of a closet. We have nowhere to go. Make yourself known right now.
So
we're gonna break it. Ready?
Yeah,
fuck you, Porky.
Oh, he in there.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Come on.
Grandma will be going to jail too.
Come here. Come on. Bring it out. Oh yeah, I can break through that.
Why they got on a mask?
But this is a granddaughter's room. We've got little kids here.
Oh.
It could be his shit.
What do you want to do?
Not ordering. Think we're going to order him out.
And then what?
We've got him trapped in this room.
Ah, there must be there must be pepper guns with pepper rounds in them.
If he doesn't, he's right here.
Okay.
Give me the ring there and the ring.
Harvey? Okay, keep cover on that. Good, Tom. And Trevor, I can also hit him when he opens. As soon as
I said he was in that closet, did I not? That's the way the couch was just in front of the closet was so random.
Hands! Let me see your fucking hands!
I don't see him. Oh, I see him. Oh. Ugh.
Hands!
That's what she hiding? Oh my god. Oh my god, they hit him with that rubber round so good. They hit him with that rubber round so fast. Look at his ears! He don't look 6'2 though.
Fucker. Get him, bud.
Stop resisting. Stop resisting.
You guys ain't so smart, huh? They go back to air soft.
You're being placed under arrest or failure to appear in court.
Jim, what is the body's gonna poke, stick, stab, or hurt my partners?
Find out for yourselves, right?
Okay, let's do it.
Search him right here.
This dude is disgusting. He is dirty.
Man, that tree got chopped down quick.
Check those bottom pockets. He's got cargoes on.
Yeah, I see him.
Look, he's bleeding.
I'm Cuban, bro.
What does that have to do with anything?
Cuban. With your white nation.
Take her out and put him in.
Oh no, she's standing there.
Southeast Asia. Fucking Nazis over there.
Asshole. Get in there, bro.
Pat.
What?
Oh, snap.
Got him.
What is that?
Is there anything else in those shorts?
Oh, there's stuff in there.
They finna snatch his car?
Sorry, bring me the tow truck.
Oh, they taking the car too. Oh my god.
We're not getting our recovery fees, so we're taking this. Should we have the spuds just... Yeah. Is grandma comfortable?
What's I wanna hear what grandma gonna say.
12:52. Too bad.
Oh, what the heck?
Rubber ducks.
She's gonna be ducking pissed.
Yep.
That was an ill joke,
She's
Trevor.
She's got a Let's Go Brandon cup.
What the? This car is filthy.
Front wheel, rear wheel? Front wheel, probably. It's not all wheel, is it?
It's an edge, or it's an escape, so it's probably.
I think it's gonna be front.
They can get that car up out of there.
No axle. To your front. There's no axle.
That car's gone.
Yeah.
All right, I got it.
She's gonna be pissed. She's gonna be 10 out of 10 mad.
We don't let the spuds do this.
No. There's all kinds of crazy shit in there.
What did you expect this car?
It's his girl's car.
Oh, okay.
What do you mean? And they're taking the car. That's two L's.
Broke guys always ride around in their girl's car. Yeah. That's just how it goes.
Now they talking about his pockets. He gotta get his get back. That's crazy how that works.
Good hook.
Say goodbye to your car.
That's a perfect hook.
Nothing worse than seeing your car get hit.
All right.
I just going to jail.
Yeah.
They probably not going to say nothing to grandma.
Yeah, go ahead and cut grandma loose. I'm going to strap this car up. And then I will meet you guys back at the office.
Copy that.
All right, guys. That is going to do it for this one.
That was a good one, Patty.
We got one asshole and his car in custody. Remember, subscribe to my partner, Trevor, Bonk Recovery. Link is in the description. Click that join button, become a member. I'm Patty Mayer. We'll see you on the next one.
Anyway, y'all saw it, bro. It was a good one. Y'all already know what it was. If y'all want to see more Patty Mayer, keep running them up. Because guess what? We go!
Soundstripe.